Now, bowling with a car is something I'm pretty good at for two reasons. Number one, I've done a lot of dumb stuff in a car in my life. Number two, I took bowling as a class in college. The whole idea is just like when you see a professional.
Day, I practiced and got to the level that I got to because that passion was there for me to do what I wanted to do. And I wasn't going to stop till I got to the level I wanted to get to.